This could be all about the outsider.
We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God?
I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Doubt can explain himself back on the dreadful will.
Seems pretty. Why are you still here? Right. So we've done everything. The dreadful whale. To the dreadful whale! I don't think that was a rat, but hopefully these guys are good. Are you good? No, you're not good. You're not good. Right. You still have been stealthy with non-lethal weapons and no powers. Oh, I mean, with no powers it's a bit easy, but non-lethal weapon with no non-lethal weapons, it's hard.
Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
What?
No luck. What was that again?
Keep your eyes peeled.
No, no way.
Oh.
I can't take this anymore.
He needs to look away. This guy's gonna come in.
Do such a thing. I just
found anything yet?
I just came.
Nothing. Shit.
This is too much.
No. Right. Go pop 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 pop. You don't see me, but here I am. Oh, hang about. Hey, got him. Catch me outside. How about that? Well, this is good, this could be my little escape. Alright, so let's have a look around.
Stay sharp.
I'm gone.
Nothing here.
Fucking gone. I'm King gone. Sensation. I said to my like that earlier, didn't I? Oh, someone's there. Sounds like he's masturbating. I don't know. Let's have a look. Oh, okay. Well, that's a person. Must look for me inside.
Hey, pull yourself together.
Someone, yeah. Sorry. Good
riddance. You two gotta leave. God damn it.
Yeah.
stealthiest shit that was. Right. Where was this guy? There's another guy in there. I thought I saw someone, but that was just right next to him. What, that. Right, are these lot safe from me? Are they? Are these okay with me? Right, I guess not. Oh, damn it, what happened? Wait. I could've just gone this way the whole time. God damn it. Oh god.
Damn it.
I'm making think that we've gone back in when really we haven't. And just hide under here. Knock! Smart thinking. Oh shit. I hear footsteps right next to me. Is this the only guy?
You can't stay hidden forever.
Can't stay in forever. Ah! No.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Shit. I'm so good at this. I walk out my window. Out the window. And walk back in, and then make them think that I'm inside. Walk back out, jump down here. Guy comes to check if there's someone here. No! Oh, fuck! No, just move. How's that? Oh, I don't make it. Well, that's not a human footstep. And then I see like the little lightning bolts a bit low down. I'm like, oh, it's a dog. It's dogs. I think we're safe now. Okay, no we're not. No, I'm not going back out here. Oh shit. Oh, that's non-lethal. Oh, okay, that's good. Oh, that's good. Wait, I thought I knocked both of them unconscious earlier and I put the bodies here. Yeah, see?
Someone's been attacked.
Oh, that's a civilian. Never mind.
Please,
Do not scream for help. I will kill you. Oh, really? Was that like that before? I'm not sure if it was. Oh yeah, well, okay. Made it. We did it. Yeah. One last fight. Non-lethal assault.
I can get you, done for assault.
So did I do it? Low chaos? Oh, high chaos. Three out of six. I guess I did it on low. Good.
Ooh. Follow the ink.
So exciting. So exciting.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
take it. Yeah. Yes.
Blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god.
I don't want to kill him.
The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness.
Is it even possible to
that
kill
the
him?
The void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering.
You know, you can't even
that
see him.
The outsider is to blame for
unless
all else. Who knows?
He sends you there. Right.
The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billy Lark.
Hello, my
dying alike. And sometimes dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
what
me.
In the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you? Ah!
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll like that.
What did he do to me?
Is he done something?
Shows up now. Shit!
Good fuzz.
Arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or doubt?
Oh wait, you might see Dunwall. Oh, look, I seen a dab. Dunwall. I must say, no, Dunwall is better than Karnaca. It's the classic, we want it back. Alright, okay. Oh, is he gonna give me my powers now?
What happened to you? The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now, and he was never there. But I feel good, strong, like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark, just said some cryptic shit, and left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the aisles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Eyeless. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here, in Karnaka.
A knife.
Ooh.
So you want me to steal
it? Ooh, that could kill him.
First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless.
That could be like the only knife that kills him.
They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names.
Well, I've seen this.
They all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart.
Well, the tattoos
at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find.
Soon enough.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you. Be careful of your arm and eye. You can't know what the outsider wants with you.
The Abbey of the Everyman tells us to watch him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance.
Hey, there we go.
No.
It's about time.
The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it.
Let's read this stuff. Personate another human. Okay, we are solving positions. So time and support in spirit form. Right, let me try them all. Okay, never mind.
This thing lets me see more than I should. Why give this to me?
What's the little why is the little agility got three? It's not all just one. Oh, that's pretty dank. Oh, no graphics. Oh, nice. Right. You love that there. Oh, this there. That there. No love. That there. Ha. Well, we'll teleport now. Ah, that's so cool. Have I got any contracts? Follow the ink. Shmoo. 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 Oh, it's exciting. Oh my god. Oh, I've got such good games for Christmas. Oh, I've had some. The games I've got for Christmas are so amazing. You don't understand. You'll see them all on the channel. Well, all the videos from after Christmas is from Christmas. Apart from Dishonored 2, that were recorded in September. That was going in September, and I just chose to put it out start of 2018. Yes, yes, I know. So, it's 2018. Welcome all. They're coming over. Contracts on black market. Oh, contracts. Once I get my contracts, I'll go get that. Am I allowed to be here? Oh! I keep thinking. So annoying. I keep thinking I can hold down L2 and then it stops the time. Because I think that's what happens on one of them, or two of them, or three of them, or four of them, no, three of them, wait, I don't know. Right. Do not do it. Yeah, that's good. So cool, that. No! Really? Are you actually taking the piss? Right, well, I've got my powers now. It's about time. Right. I was making Dishonored 3. That'd be cool. Right, do not fall down. Am I allowed here? Good. How's that? Is used scouts out? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. What have I done? Right, so my jelly goes back up, that's good. Hello. What, I need to be over there. Of course. Hello.
Don't you know those occult gewgaws are just cheap junk?
Yeah, yeah.
Leave me alone, please.
Guards. I might
look different,
but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
You say that now. I pressed the wrong thing. Oh, for fuck's sakes. God damn it. God damn you, Mr. Anderson. God damn you. Oh wait, let's have a look up to that. Oh damn, look at that. Great. I can't get in. So how about we disguise as a guard? The fuck?
One night at the boarding house. One night. I'm covered in shangers.
What the fuck? There's so much fucking there. What the fuck? How the fuck is this supposed to fucking work? Oh, I'm looking on fucking YouTube. Oh, there's nobody close by for you to impersonate. This one right fucking there. I went right up to his back. What's it called? Semblance. Oh, yeah. Let me see. Come on, get on with it. Fuck's sakes. Right. What the fuck?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, E, J, K, L, M, N, T, E, Q, arrest, U, and V.
There we go. Oh god, funny. What? Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck?